Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the on Roblox server, and this is that message: failed to connect to the game, ID 17, connection attempt failed, and then followed by they mention the one error code 279. So how to get rid of this error message? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? And this is occurs for two possible reasons. And the first one is, if your internet connection not working properly, it shows this kind of message. And the second one of the reason is, due to this Roblox server is down. So if you like to know the Roblox server status, just visit this down detector website and it will tell you if your Roblox server have any issue or not. So once you check it, and then log out your Roblox account from your Roblox player. And then open your Windows settings. And go to app section. So here you can locate that Roblox player. And click on this advanced options. And finally click to reset your Roblox. So next, if you are using the internet via Wi-Fi router, just check that Wi-Fi router as well as fiber modem indicators. So if it shows any warning signal or not. So if your fiber modem shows any red color signal, problem with your fiber cable, like fiber cable is broken or lost their signal. So otherwise, if your Wi-Fi router shows any warning signal, problem with your DNS server, so just call your service provider. So once you check it, and then right click on your network icon and go to open network and internet settings. So here I try to assess change adapter options, and it shows me all network adapters, but here I using the internet via ethernet cable. So I try to right click on that ethernet adapter and go to properties and click on this option, internet protocol version 4. So now I try to enter the DNS address to manually. And also tick to enable this option, validate settings upon exit, and click to save these changes. So after you done these processes, and one more time, you can try to join that same Roblox server. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.